Hi, my name's Andy James and welcome to this web lesson in which we're going to be looking at Bombtrack by Rage Against the Machine. Here's the intro riff and then we'll break it down. Okay, for this intro riff, just back the volume a bit off the guitar so you've got less power going through. Then we're just going to be using our right hand to palm mute the strings slightly. And we're going to start this riff by playing the open E, the open low E, and then we're just going to do this. So we're going to have open low E, then we're going to have 7-5 on the A. Then we're going to play 7 on the low E. 5 on the A, then 7-5-3 on the low E. So, then playing the low E, we're then going to go. So that's going to be 7-5 on the A, 7 on the low E, 5-7 on the A. And then finish on 5 on the D. Then we're going to play the first part again. Then we're going to do something similar to that, except it's going to look like this, which is going to be open low E, 7-5 on the A, 7 on the low E, 5 on the A. Then we're going to have 7-3 and then 2 on the low E. Okay, and that's the whole riff. So slow so far, we should have this. And then you go to the open low E and then start the riff round again. Okay.